I want to do OBGYN. Actually, it would. If you're pretending you're on the phone, making appointments while typing on the computer and doing it like a soft spoken voice. I actually have a few ASMR videos on my YouTube channel. Yeah, I already said a receptionist at an OBGYN office. No. I would be a receptionist making appointments and answering phone calls and typing on the computer, like an ASMR video. Yeah, I know about gentle whispering. Gentle whispering is lovely. Like gentle and calm whispering. Like, I think gentle whispering is firstly beautiful. I think soft spoken is beautiful. Gentle whispering. I can do gentle whispering if you want. Yeah, it's firstly beautiful. Gentle whispering is lovely. I love gentle whispering. Hello, how are you? I will do some gentle whispering. I hope you're having a great day. Hello, how are you? Oh, I love you so much. I don't know what accent it is. What accent do you think this is? Because I don't really know, darling. I don't know what kind of accent this is. But I do love Harry Styles. He is a hottie with a body. What accent do you think this is? Because I don't know. Because this is the only accent that I can do. Oh, I love Jack Harlow. Jack Harlow is... Oh. I don't know what kind of accent this is, but this is the only one I know how to do. So I hope you guys are having a lovely, lovely day. And I hope to drink tea with you soon. Jack Harlow is so sexy and so is Harry Styles. Harry Styles. It's like a little Australian, a little British, I don't know. Hello, hello. I hope you're having the loveliest day. Hello, how are you? I love Jack Harlow. I love Jack Harlow so much. I don't get pedicures done. I do my own. I do gel polish. I don't think I have an accent. Maybe to some people I do. I guess everyone has a accent. Y'all don't need to worry about when I have to go. Like, I love Jack Harlow. Oh, yay. One of my mods are here. We really need her. Emily. Emily is amazing. Hey, Becca, do you want to be a mod? Hold on, where is Becca? If you want to, but, No, not anyone is a mod. People that I talk to on Instagram or people who I know in person, like who I actually talk to on a weekly basis. Me and Christopher were on the phone earlier for like an hour. Christopher, I was on the phone with him for like over an hour earlier. I'm not moving. I don't know. I do talk back, girl. You gotta actually talk. Sometimes I get distracted easily, so just keep talking to me, and I promise I will get into the talking mode. Please, 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 I promise. Girlfriend. Yeah, we were on the phone for over an hour, and we're gonna like do a video chat soon because I really want to see his apartment because he got some cool stuff. We don't have dial-up internet, so no. I don't know when we would move. We don't really have that set in stone about anything yet. We like to take one day at a time. Yes, eventually noon. I remember that. I used to use Yahoo Chat as well. I don't like to think too far into the future. I like to take one day at a time. So I don't like to be like, oh, I see myself here in 5 years. I remember ICQ. Yeah, my AOL name was Sporty K. Sporty K. Sporty K. I remember MSN as well. MSN Messenger. Yeah, I loved Sporty Spice. She was my favorite Spice Girl, so I just called myself Sporty K. I loved the kids only chat rooms, and they had these hosts, and it was just fun. I actually am still good friends with two of my friends that I met on the kids only chat rooms back in the day. It's funny. It's really funny. ASL! What's your ASL? I've never seen The Circle, but I should watch it. Oh, there's not any kids-only chat rooms anymore, at least not that I'm aware of. Oh, I think so. HTML. I remember doing that with MySpace, I think. That you had to do the HTML thing with MySpace. Oh, Neopets is still around. People still play it. Like, it's still active. It's an active community still. And LiveJournal, yes. Yes, I remember those dolls. I was obsessed with them. They were like super cute, and people would make like celebrities out of the dolls and have cute outfits, and some of them like moved, I remember. Zanga, I remember Zanga. I had one. Yes, I can read and write in cursive. Where do you find the dolls generator? For sure, girly girl. So, Alexis is my friend, and she lives near me, like... She's not just some strange girl on the internet. She's my friend. And we video chat and we talk and she lives near me. Like, she's an amazing person. She's just helping me out with some secret stuff behind the scenes. No, she's helping me with some really good stuff. It's actually not a web page, but it's some behind the scenes stuff that I'm trying to figure it out. But she's helping me and she's absolutely amazing. I love her. Oh, don't forget the TikTok creator event is ending tomorrow, and it's like a gift creator event, so you can gift your favorite TikTok creators. So what you do, if you want to do that, to anyone you watch on TikTok Live. You click the rose at the bottom and you will have two different options. So that is how to do it. You see the rose at the bottom of your screen? Well, you click that and that is what you do. I'm not talking about me. Anyone on TikTok Live that you want a gift, because the creator event will be ending tomorrow. Thank you so much, Heidi. Thank you, Emily. People, okay, so if I say something and it's a complete joke, they will not let me live it down. Like, I don't care what it is. I could say something so bizarre and they will talk about it months later. Like, what the heck? No, I'm not moving now. Talk about anyone. Christopher, my good friend Christopher. Some people just don't understand my personality. Like, I can be dead serious and tell a joke. Like, I can be straight-faced, dead serious, and tell a joke. It's so weird. It's so weird. Like, what the heck? I don't know, what is she up to? So, for my mods. Okay, so listen up, mods. If someone is being rude and disrespectful, mute them. Give them a warning. Mute them first. And then if they don't listen, you can, like, mute them for the whole live. Or then if they don't listen, you can block them. No, Gracie's in her room playing. Gracie's in her room playing. When they're muted, they can't type in the chat. Thank you, JoJo, for the rose. That's so sweet of you. Thank you. I was getting some really awesome gifts earlier that actually, like, did things on the screen. Those were so fun. I love the corgi dog that shakes its booty. I love the corgi dog that shakes its booty. And I love the, sunglasses one. I forgot what other ones that move around on the screen. But I got some really cool, like, moving gifts. You didn't miss anything. I love that one. That's so cute. Thank you. I get super giddy when I get the gifts on the screen that do things. Like, I get overly excited. Like, I almost, when I got the Shaken Booty Corgi, I like screamed with excitement. I was way too excited over this Corgi shaking its butt gift. I never watched Stranger Things. I watch a few family vloggers. I don't think I've tried Rare Beauty. But I think my last package is coming in tomorrow or Thursday. Then I'm doing a unboxing haul. I have packages in my closet right now that I have not opened because I'm waiting to do like an unboxing haul video. Thank you. Like, the struggle for me is real. Like, I have packages in my closet waiting to be opened, and I'm waiting for my last package to come in. That way I can do it on camera. I actually have a coupon code from Sephora that gives me 15% off, and it actually starts on the 15th, I believe. So if you know of anything I should try from Sephora, let me know. So if you have any ideas on Sephora things to try, what do you like from Rare Beauty? I've never heard of cider. But yeah, the TikTok creator gift event is ending tomorrow, so you can gift your favorite creators. So it ran from May 31st and it ends on June 8th. And what you do is you click the little rose at the bottom of the screen to gift your favorite creator. Not saying me, I'm saying anyone you go on TikTok Live. If you want to gift them, all you do is click the rose at the bottom and it will give you different options. Little rose button on the bottom of the screen, that's what you do. Are they all matte blushes, the liquid blush, or do they have like luminosity to them? Make sure to double tap the screen to like this live.
Thank you, Alexis.
Emily, I love you. Thank you.
Emily, I love you.
Do the rare beauty blushes, are they matte or do they have luminosity to them, or are they like glowy? Like how are the blushes from Rare Beauty? Thank you, JoJo. I get money from gifts. It goes to my TikTok balance and I can cash it out whenever I want. And each gift is a different price. Like, it depends on what you send. Oh, thank you, Alexis. Mwah. No, I don't keep asking for them. No, you can send it to PayPal and cash out, I think. I don't know how much you need to be able to cash out, but... Double tap the screen to like this live. Double tap the screen to like this live. I have clothes on, by the way. Thank you, girly. I love you for doing that. You're so sweet. No, I don't get money when people double tap the screen to like it, but when you tap the screen, it puts me on the For You page so more people see it. Because I like going live and interacting, and it's fun, and why not? I'm not ignoring you. Thank you, Emily. I'm wearing shorts. I'm just putting on, there's no makeup. It's nighttime. I don't wear makeup at night. I don't wish to reset the internet experience. Like, yes, there are things I wish I didn't do, but I think it made me a stronger person and it made me who I am today. I'm putting on some, organic rose hip seed oil. Mm-hmm. Thank you, JoJo. Thank you. What does what do, girl? There's no open sore. This is a pimple, honey. It is nothing weird. It's a pimple. Get over it. Oh, what does it do for your skin? Oh, rosehip seed oil has so many different benefits. Like, here. Actually, I will Google them because I feel like I forgot to. Rosehip oil benefits. Okay. Benefits and uses. Okay, let's see. Let me find. Reducing and reversing sun damage, reducing wrinkles, reducing hyperpigmentation, treating mild to moderate acne. So it has a lot of other benefits to it. I'm gonna see. It's a anti-inflammatory benefits. Make a good option for people who cannot take anti-inflammatory drugs or other pain medicine. So it's good at reducing and reversing sun damage, reducing wrinkles, reducing hyperpigmentation, and treating mild to moderate acne. It doesn't have much of a scent, like it's not very strong. Like it has a slight scent, but yeah, it's nothing. This is from Amazon. Make sure to double tap the screen to like this live. I feel like this helps my skin so much. Like, I feel like my skin looks better when I use it, and if I go without it, I like definitely notice a difference. And it also is really good at hydrating your skin. This is